So as we get this stand-up only fight underway, just a quick reminder on the rule set, no grappling or wrestling of any type, and fighters also cannot follow up with ground strikes on the canvas. So if you knock your opponent down, you cannot follow up with strikes. Very important to point that out here at the beginning of round one. Effective punch there by Hooker.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Oh, how about the output for this fighter here? A lot of good time shots there, and they're all landing. Oliveira gets caught by the inside leg.
Look at that jab. Nice.
Oh, good combination. Very efficient with his strikes tonight. Man, these inside leg kicks, Joe, starting to pile up. Once again, establishing the jab here. Throwing that jab, no good.
Nice.
He's being creative in there.
Pretty good knee to the body by Hook.
That one hurt. Nice inside leg kick. Very nice.
Oh, strong punch there by Oliveira. Well-placed kick there, Joe.
Yeah, he's getting lit up here.
Again, going back to the well with the jab. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Gotta find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. Finds his range with the jab. Goes upstairs for an elbow.
Both men landing in that exchange.
He blocks the punch.
Whoa!
A hook.
He is going after it here. Nice leg kick. He's just picking him apart.
The left hook hits home.
Hurt him with that uppercut. That's a big hook. Nasty combinations here.
Oliveira gets touched by that leg kick attempt. Well, he established the jab early and going right back to the well here. Hooker gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet. He missed with that jab attempt there.
Nice.
Oliveira's cut is only getting worse here, Joe. Man, is that thing bleeding. Oh, nice strike landed there by Hooker.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Snapped off the jab nicely there. Just over 2 minutes to go in the round. Oh, another crisp jab lands flush. Nice way to keep the opponent at distance there. Back to the jab now, no good. Another shot lands upstairs. And he caught the kick. We'll see what he can do with it. Hooker's uppercut is blocked.
Ooh. Oh, that was a big left hand he connected with. Stunning jab.
Just misses with the jab.
Oh, beautiful leg kick. Nasty leg kick lands.
He is throwing that right with fight-ending intentions.
This is crazy. Oh, my goodness. Big body shot. To body.
Oh. So under a minute to go here in what has been a competitive and action-packed first round.
Nice inside leg kick.
Well, this is chopping up a lead.
Oh! Oh! He's definitely hurt. Nice leg kick.
Oh, he might be out. Really good body kick.
Nice punch.
Throwing that jab now again.
He's in big trouble.
Oh, is that a huge kick to the body or what?
Big shot!
Various back and forth action here late in round one.
Oh! What a leg kick! It looks like he's limping. He's blocking almost all these shots. Look at that nasty jab. Good body kick.
Oh, nice jab by Hooker.
Oh, he is stunned again.
5 minutes in the books. Oh, so there's the horn at the end of the round. He got knocked down near the end of it, saved by the bell. He will live to fight on. The question is for how long.
And here, a perfectly placed punch results in a knockdown. Let's see it one more time.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
All right, round two.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Hooker gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up.
Lands a nice kick.
Man, has he been masterful on the feet this evening. He's really utilized that jab to perfection. You see the numbers at the bottom of the screen. He might land 100 jabs tonight. Absolutely incredible.
Absolutely.
Well, without much resistance, he continues to find a home for that choke.
Oh, big shots! He's hurt to the body.
Oh!
That one hurt him badly. Vicious knee to the body.
He might be out.
Oh, very nice.
Big left. Now mixing one into the body.
He caught the kick.
Oh,
big shot! He's in big trouble. Body kick, look at that. Big power in those kicks.
Man, that hurts to look at, Joe. Nasty.
Oh.
Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Vicious combo there. Again, going back to the jab just out of range.
Oh, huge up,
beautiful shot.
Oh, solid jab.
You knew it.